Before we proceed, I would like to say something about the functions of the floor leader because as of now, I am the moderator. I cannot participate. That is the violation of this Magna Carta. That's
based on the internal rules of parliamentary proceedings, Kuya, the majority floor leader is just a moderator. If you want to join with the discussion, you have to request for the chair so that we can dispense the internal rules.
Yes, Kuya.
Okay. May I request the wisdom of our chief parliamentarian?
Kuya, kanina pa ako nag-observe, tahimik lang ako. But I have been appointed as the chief parliamentarian. Kanina pa, si... Hindi naman siya talaga ang assembly floor leader, di ba? O parang OIC lang in the absence of the elected assembly floor leader. Pero kanina pa nga, Kuya, sorry, Kuya. Na-brought up na rin ito. Nag-rule out ka pa nga ng out of order ng mga member. It's not within your authority.
Okay,
I'm not finished yet. Okay? I believe I still have the floor.
The chair now recognizes the person of Kuya Gov Jim Hillier.
Thank you very much, Mr. Presiding Officer. Your job is to handle the traffic. Recommend to the chairman who will be given the time to speak in that matter. Kung hinahanda pa natin ang ating order, business for the day, ikaw yung sana ang magkakalendar kung alin ang iti-take up sa National Assembly. Yan po ang role niyo.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chair. Jimmy.
Can I say privilege?
Is there any motion to suspend the internal rules so that our majority floor leader can speak in behalf of this assembly?
Mr. Chairman.
So, there's a motion. Is there any second?
Mr. Chairman.
Okay, go ahead, Kuya.
I do believe that the majority leader is part of the assembly and he can speak anytime.
Yes, I agree.
Kuya.
Kuya, please correct me if I'm wrong. The majority leader is part of the National Assembly. There's no need to suspend the...
How can he handle the traffic if he joins the discussion?
You are the presiding officer, Kuya. You can traffic anytime. You are the presiding officer.
So going back to the wisdom of our chief parliamentarian. Kuya, please. Kuya Jimmy. Ito, 23 years itong fiscalizer eh.
Sinabi ni Kuya Executive Field Director na correct me if I'm wrong. He is wrong and I am correcting him.
Thank you very much, Kuya.
If you wish to speak, you relinquish your position as Assembly Floor Leader and you can join the discussion.
Precisely,
you are not recognized.
So ordered. Thank you.
Sabi ninyo, Kuya, respeto. If you are not recognized, please don't speak. Majority floor leader.
Okay, since there is one of the speaker correcting me, so now I will read what is my function being a floor leader. Just visit all the Magna Carta. I will read, just listen. Rule 7, under Book 7 of Special Edition. Basahin ko sa inyo para magkaalaman tayo.
Kuya, Majority Floor Leader, before you proceed.
Yes, Kuya.
May I request members of this assembly to please make a motion so that we can dispense.
I move to suspend the motion.
Is there any second? Julie seconded. Any objection? Hearing none? The motion is carried and approved. Please proceed with your
Mr. Chairman, I rise on a privilege motion. Mr. Chairman,
State your privilege motion.
I move to adjourn.
Is there a second?
Please give
this National Assembly is hereby declared adjourned. Ha ha ha!